Hi, so this logo, the logo which you are seeing right now, this also has been designed by us, modified by us, and this is the building, okay, for which we have designed the logo. Now, we were discussing up till now regarding the different type of signatures, and we have already spoken about the signature in which the initial of father and initial of mother being overlapping on each other. Then we also spoke about the initial of yours plus initial of your father overlapping on each other. Now, what if the initial of your entire family, you, your father initial and the initial of surname is overlapping on each other? What will happen in this scenario where the signatures have the overlapping of everything, you know, everything is getting overlapped? In this particular scenario, when the signatures are getting overlapped all the time, the size of the letter, maybe your own name, maybe the name of your father or the initial of your surname, the moment you have the bigger size of overlap, the letter which will have the bigger size is the character which is dominating the entire family. So what I'm trying to say is, if let's assume my name is S, my surname is K, and my father's name is will start with the L. So SLK, if they are overlapping on each other entirely, and if the size of K is more, then the entire family will get dominated by the female. Okay, it's like the mother will have a lot of dominance, you know. Mother will have final say all the time. But if my own initials are bigger, then I am dominated towards my family. If the initial of my father is bigger, then the entire family will get dominated by father. So this is how the size in the signature and overlapping decides the role of the people who are going to dominate the family, or the one who will have the dominating nature. I hope you must have liked the information given. So I will request you all to subscribe. No, not subscribe. You can't subscribe on Facebook. So share, like, and comment on this video. Thank you very much.